I think the major challenge for behavioral health organizations is that they're generally small. They have less expertise. The compliance officers are usually wearing more than one hat. And in addition, there aren't any financial incentives available to behavioral health organizations to implement electronic health records, which makes it more challenging for them when they're as small as they are.